getting their key guys in space and let them use their speed and make plays, and they've got some really good guys to get that down. I mean, you're talking about guys like Kayvon Austin and Stedman Bailey. Austin is the underneath guy. He's got to run reverses. He's got to catch the short pass. He's got 72 catches on the season, and he's dynamic. The deep threat, well, that's Stedman Bailey. But if you want the long ball, he'll deliver it to you. 10 touchdowns this season, over 1,000 yards receiving. This is a fast-paced offense, and these guys operate in space big time.
Now, they're opposite a Pitt defense that, as the year has gone on, has gotten much better, Rob.
Well, and we've seen West Virginia struggle when teams put pressure on them, and Todd Graham knows that. He's the head coach over at Pitt. He's a defensive mastermind. That's his calling card, and he believes in getting after the quarterback. They're going to have to dial it up tonight. That's been the issue for West Virginia, and he's got players on his side that can do that. 3.2 sacks per game. They're up there with the leaders in college football.
Both first-year head coaches, as Todd Graham is opposite Dana Holgorsen, who's been the offensive guru in college football in recent years, his time at Texas Tech, at Houston, and a year ago, record-breaking statistics at Oklahoma State. A look at the grand series history between